It's yet another busy promotional day for the Saturdays, but they're missing a few of their number.
The other two aren't feeling too good for it, so it's just Rochelle, myself and Vanessa, who is in the car. She's just having a little quick nap, power nap. So we're on our way to Thorpe Park, and we're going to do an interview with Capital FM on a roller coaster, and then we're just going to have some fun for ourselves as well.
There's just 2 days to go until the girls find out if they are officially the UK's number one. But that's 48 hours too long for Molly.
It's the last midweek today that we're going to get, so it's all really, really... We're a bit uptight, to be honest.
I literally feel sick. I feel like I could get diarrhoea. Sorry, I don't mean to be crude, but I do. I don't want to be like, oh, it's number two again.
Number two again.
To be honest, I don't really want to work with a number two girl band.
Mark is only a number one tour manager.
If you don't get number one, I might have to just ditch you.
Look, let's just chill out. This is going to be fine.
And I'm really working myself up here.
This is going to be fine. Positive. Positive times. Do you know what as well? At the moment, we're number one, so let's just love it. Pump the tunes out, Marky. We're number one. Everybody, we're number one.
Who are you talking to, girls?
We're here! We are here!
Time for a bit of distraction, amusement park style. But first up are their radio interviews.
We are here, we're at Thorpe Park!
Woo!
Yeah.
Excited!
I cannot wait.
So excited.
Michelle, are you gonna come on all the rides?
Yeah, probably minus one.
Where's Una and where's Frankie, by the way?
Yeah, this is a good point. Well, they haven't been very well today, so they've had to sit this one out.
I think they were just as scared as me. I think they were scaredy cats.
Which ride are we going to?
Saw! Oh no, I'm not going to
Look at them go!
Is that Saw?
No, there, that's Stealth! No, oh my.
It's a vertical drop!
Oh my god.
No, stop it! I don't want to do it, I don't know, I've seen it now.
Which one is it?
That thing, I'm not doing it. I'll just hold all your coats and bags.
With Rochelle too scared to play, it's up to Molly and Vanessa to show their Saturday's spirit.
I am so loving this, although I have got slightly sweaty palms.
What's that coming over the hill? Is it a monster? Is it a monster?
My head was shaking the whole time and I couldn't put it back against the seat because it was just going so fast.
Here we go then, Saw, done.
Yahoo!
Do you know what? It was absolutely fantastic.
Oh, I'm down, Michelle. Do you wish you'd done it now?
No, I'm not. After seeing you all on there, you're going to make me sick.
The heavens may have opened, but with work done, the three remaining Saturdays are determined to have some fun.
I want to do that. Do you know what I want to do? The swing.
I don't think so. This time, Rochelle's picking the ride.
It's the carousel.
Yay.
Let's go.
Let's do it.
Okay. So hold on tight, guys, and here we go.
Yay. Oh, you're going up. Hi.
Hold on tight there, Rochelle.
section. Up is where we go from here. Finest selection. This could take us anywhere. I don't want protection. Life is better off the line.
The thrill of the carousel over, it's time to head home.
That was so good. It was really good.
It's just a shame Frankie and Una aren't here.
Coming up, substandard mics.
It's too bassy and I can't hear the tune, and it feels like I'm singing that tune. It's really off-putting for me.
Sickly stomachs.
I'm going straight to bed. I still feel absolutely rubbish.
And shocking news.
Pizza calling in five.
Oh, my God! No.